one knows the big news. For all practical purposes, almost no one is concerned with the big news. They have other things, more urgent matters inscribed within their skulls, and all kinds of business to carry out. Their heads are just too heavy with so many plans and schemes, thousands of tasks that will not allow them to focus on anything that is so strange, anything that is so uncertain. They have no time to confront some ultimate revelation. They have no desire to find out some incredibly big news. Such a thing would take everything they know and arrange it another way altogether, telling a story so different from the one that is already familiar to them. No one knows the big news. Yet the big news is always there. Like a tiny voice on a radio, it chatters away through heavy static in a darkened room where people are trying to sleep, filling their heads with plans and schemes, inscribing thousands of tasks and urgent matters inside of their skulls, all kinds of business to carry out, little errands, odd jobs, atrocities both great and small, all of which, when taken together, arrange things in a different way, and compose a secret story that no one cares to make a concern, yet the big news is always there. So few will ever seek to discover, and none of them will ever be allowed to tell, that we, ourselves, are the dark language in which the big news is forever being written.